Guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to record voice messages on Telegram. So let's get started. So if you want to record voice messages on Telegram application, then what you can do is just simply open up your Telegram and then tap on the three bar icon which is on the top left, then tap on settings. After tapping on settings, now what you can do is just simply tap on this first option which is chat settings. After tapping on chat settings, now if you just scroll down, and after scrolling down here, you can find this option which is raise to speak. So if you want to record a voice message, what you can do is just simply turn on this option which is raise to speak. So what you can do is just record video messages by raising your phone to your ear. So now if you are hearing to a voice message, and now if you want to record that voice message, what you can do is just simply raise your mobile device to your ear, and after doing that you will record your messages. So that's it guys, this is how to record voice messages on Telegram. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.